Oh man, let's talk about Typhoon Dolphin. But first, let me show you my green blanket.
Right? Awesome. Check it out.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank GPA for being quick at responding to the power outages that were out in Guam. In fact, here's a truck as I passed by one. But yeah, I'd like to give shout outs to them. Big ups. And with that note, there were a lot of power outages, power fluctuations, causing a lot of havoc on our traffic lights. Here's a couple of traffic lights that are gone dead and just blinking. I don't know about you, but I love driving through puddles during a rainy day. Here's a bunch of puddle footage. And of course, after any typhoon, the next day there's going to be a lot of debris. A lot of branches, a lot of trees knocked over, and worst case scenario, a lot of buildings and a lot of power poles. Funny thing about the branches that fell onto the ground is that some of the branches were mango trees. There's this one guy, here he is, pulled over, got out his grocery bag and started picking mango off the road. I gotta tell you, he's definitely on my awesome list. Here's a side-by-side comparison of that footage from the East Agana beach line yesterday and today. And as you can see, the sand buildup formed after the typhoon. So there you have it. Yes, that was the aftermath of Typhoon Dolphin. Thank God Guam survived another one. Guam is truly blessed, and I believe that Guam has a big guardian angel looking out after us. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.